हेलो व्यूअर्स, आज का टॉपिक है कैरोटिड बॉडी ट्यूमर। रेयर टॉपिक है, ठीक है, जस्ट इंफॉर्मेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से इम्पोर्टेंट है, इसीलिए खाली मैं ये वीडियो आपको बना रहा हूँ। ठीक है, एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से जनरली इतना नहीं पूछा जाता है। तो व्हाट इज कैरोटिड बॉडी ट्यूमर? इट इज़ ए ट्यूमर ऑफ कीमो रिसेप्टर टिश्यू इन द कैरोटिड बॉडी। इट इज़ मेनली बिनाइन इन नेचर बट also can be malignant. It is also named as chemodectoma. When we are talking about its clinical features, so it is mainly present in 4th to 6th decade. That is, we can say it is generally present in between age of 40 to 60 years of people. When we palpate it, its consistency generally, it is hard to touch or hard to feel. And when we are talking about its margins, so in early stage it is mainly spherical in shape, but later it becomes irregular in shape. It is generally non-fluctuant in nature. Non-fluctuant means fluctuation test in this case is absent. This lump generally moves side to side, but not with swallowing or with other process. When we palpate this, when we examine this tumor, then it is generally movable from side to side. When we are talking about its site, so carotid body tumor generally present at the bifurcation of the common carotid artery. It is generally deep to the cervical fascia and beneath the sternomastoid muscles. It is also called as potato tumors. Why potato tumors? Due to its shape and consistency. When we talking about percussion, so when we percuss it, then there is dull sound is present. This tumor is generally non-tender in nature. Okay, so it is all about common carotid tumor. Thank you so much.